What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Alt. In this episode, I will be showing you guys a little trick that you can use to make a comeback after your enemies take down your inhibitors. Alright, let's jump into the first clip. As you can see, the enemy has taken down our mid inhibitor and they are spawning super minions. When I farm this minion wave, instead of killing all of the creeps, I instead farm everything except for the super creep. Now I'm going to fast forward this clip so that you guys can see what happens next. Their super minion basically goes ham and kills two of our minion waves all on its own. This denies the enemy team two waves of farm, which is almost 300 gold in this scenario. And that's pretty much the whole strat. It's pretty simple, but basically when the enemy takes down your inhibitor and you want to farm, you should kill all of the normal creeps except for the super creep, because their super creep will kill your friendly minions and deny the enemy quite a bit of farm. One thing you have to be careful of is when your solo queue teammates have no idea what you're doing and they start killing the super creeps that you left alive on purpose. All you have to do is communicate to your teammates in chat so that they don't kill the super creep on accident. Another benefit to utilizing this tactic is that you can avoid your base being swamped by creeps if you leave the super minion alive. This is because the farther you push out the minion wave, the harder it will push back in. In this example, I push out the wave and kill all of the creeps, including the super creep. This allows the super minions to start a slow push, meaning that the wave will slowly accumulate and grow larger. By the time the wave actually reaches our base, there are many more minions to kill, making it that much harder to defend, especially if the enemy champions show up as well. Last but not least, remember that there's a certain time and place to use every one of my tactics, and while I use this tactic almost every time the enemy takes down one of my inhibitors, sometimes it's actually necessary to kill the super creeps in order for your team to prepare for a push, or if the super creeps are already attacking your Nexus towers. Alright, that's it for this episode of Alt. I hope you guys learned something. If you like the content that I am providing, feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.